trains collide in southern Italy. Two passenger trains were involved in a head-on collision in the Italian countryside between the towns of Ruvo di Puglia and Corato. CNN and #39, S. Barbie Nadeau reports. For more details, click on the link below.